Many federal agencies will close as Republicans and Democrats fail to pass a short-term budget.